Thanks, Commotion, for making it all happen.
This morning.